This isn't all about you, Mr. O'Donnell.
But right now, there are certain things that words just cannot say.